We thank our governor in Lagos State, His Excellency Babajide Sanwo-Olu, on the various measures put in place to prevent coronavirus from spreading. COVID-19, the coronavirus pandemic ravaging the whole world, is no longer news and should not be treated with levity. This is why the chairman of Moshin Local Government, Honorable Emmanuel Bangboye, is imploring residents of Moshin to embrace regular hand washing with soap and running water. Don't touch your face or nose. Maintain social distance of about 6 feet. No social gathering of any sort should exceed 25 people, be it church, mosque, or any other party. Always use hand sanitizer. It is important that we stay at home as government instructed. No handshake or hugging. These and many other measures put in place by the government is to reduce the spread of coronavirus. Let us adhere for the good of our health. Announcer, Honorable Emmanuel Bangboye, Chairman, Moshin Local Government.